Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix red eye in Snapseed. If you're new to Snapseed and you don't know how to fix red eye in it, I'm going to show you an easy hack to do it. So without any further ado, let's get into it. So at first, open the Snapseed app on your phone. Now click on the plus icon to choose the photo that you want to edit. Now as you can see, the subject has red eyes. So what we can do to fix it is simply click on tools at the bottom menu, and now click on tune image. Now long press on the screen and scroll down on saturation, decrease it all the way down and click here to save changes. Now click here on this option. Now click on view edits, and here, and after that you'll have to click here. Now zoom in and make sure that the value of tune image is 100. Now brush over the red part of the eyes just like that, and once you're happy, click here to save changes. And as you can see, we have successfully fixed the red eye in the photo. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials like this.